becomes a part of this new evolution of the business, as Triple H said 1 week ago. And in fact, it was Tommy Dreamer who was getting ready for his match last week on Raw when he was, well, I guess attacked from behind by young Randy Orton and Batista, and this evolution that Triple H is talking about. And here comes Randy Orton from behind, King, and well, Tommy Dreamer pretty much had no chance thanks to Randy Orton and Big Batista. Oh, good.
Today, it's about like what happened normally at the hand of the Douglas.
New era. Everything evolves, and what you see in this ring before you is the greatest example of evolution you will ever see.
Well, King, it's certainly a power quartet, to say the least.
Oh, man.
But this Batista, each and every week, continues to impress. Well, folks, who knows what's going to happen next week? We will be live. King, we're going to be in Columbus, Ohio.
Ohio, one of my favorite
states.
Well,
it's the home of the Ohio State Buckeyes, the national champions this year, live next Monday night, right here on Probably. One Raw left before No Way Out. Well, oh my God, wait a second. Tommy Dreamer just attacked Big Batista from behind.
Where did he come from?
I have no idea, but maybe that's the only way to get it done.
Well, turnabout's fair play. This is what happened to Tommy Dreamer last week.
And oh my goodness, Batista right back up throwing panic Tommy Dreamer. And this was supposed to be an official matchup. I have no idea if it's even started.
Oh, look, the Nature Boy. Nate's in the ring now.
Oh, and now Big Batista. Oh, powerbombing Tommy Dreamer. It's so much, and apparently this is an official matchup. 1-2, and just like that,
it's officially over.
Well, I don't think Batista appreciated the fact.
Batista!
Didn't appreciate at all Tommy Dreamer trying to attack him from behind. But King, these two guys, I'm talking about Ric Flair and Batista, Triple H and Randy Orton. These guys are a devastating quartet, to say the least, and it's Batista. Wait a second, King! It's Booker T! It's Booker T!
He's blasted Nate! He's all over Batista! Look out!
Well, Booker T, we mentioned earlier, not at all pleased or happy with what happened a week ago as Batista and Randy, and now Randy Orton is in the ring! And Randy Orton and Batista attacking Booker T!
Oh, and look, here comes Triple H!
And here comes the leader of it all, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Game! Well, we know what Booker T's trying to do, trying to come to the aid of you know, his good friend Goldust, but these four guys are devastating, King.
Well, Tommy Dreamer got his, now look at the Nature Boy.
Well, at least Booker T came to the aid of Tommy Dreamer, but now Booker T is certainly paying the price. Look at the Nature Boy.
Jeez. Evolution, this is more like evolution. These guys are evil.
King, it's almost like they'll do whatever Triple H says to do. Oh, and now the World Heavyweight Champion, The Game, yeah! Triple H, just hammering away on the head of Booker T. Oh, there's no way to stop this.
Oh, yes, there is!
Oh, wait a second! Here comes Big Papa Pump!
Holler if you
hear it, Steiner! Oh, nailing Randy Orton, and then Rick Flair! Yeah!
Oh, Randy Orton, you should have got away while you could.
Oh, no, from behind. Oh, no. And King, oh, Scott Steiner shouldn't have turned his head. Oh, but just like that, down goes Randy Orton. Well, King, we know Steiner and Triple H